Hi everyone, we are here at High Grade Hemp Seed and Seed2System's farm, and behind me they are prepping the soil for planting tomorrow. Those beautiful plants are going to mature and turn into the oil that's in your products. And those products that we're talking about are topicals. Remember to use the user guide for your frequently asked questions about how to use and the most common benefits. We have a wonderful healing lavender salve. This is an incredible product because you can use it on your face, around your eyes, as lip balms, hands, necks, feet, anywhere, as arnica and shea butter, and it's very moisturizing. Next is the cayenne recovery salve. Cayenne is a natural oxygenator, so it brings circulation to where there's pain or inflammation on top of the benefits of CBD. This is a really potent product, and a little can go a long way, and people love it. Then finally, we have our nourishing cocos. Now these are multi-use products. They're both edible and topical. You can use them all over as a daily moisturizer, and you can put them in your teas and coffee. You can put on toast and oatmeal. But for today's purposes, we're going to talk about how to use them as a topical. Now, you would use them just like the healing lavender salve, anywhere and as much or as little as you want, and it really works. We have the 600 and the 1200. This is our silver lime. 600 is 2 ounces. The 1200 is 4 ounces, same concentration and different sizes. Same with the gold. This is the gold line, 1500 milligrams and 3000 milligrams of active CBD molecules in a 2 ounce and a 4 ounce. We'd love to hear from you what works best and how you use these. Enjoy. See you soon.